Hello, this is The Gamer's Dave Aubrey, and here is everything you need to know about Residuum in Deathloop. Deathloop, as the name implies, will see you replaying a series of events multiple times, but in new locations, facing off against new enemies, during new times of the day, with different approaches. Your goal is to discover all you can about Black Reef and find out how to terminate all of your targets within the loop of a single day. In order to improve Colt on his loops through Black Reef, you'll be able to use Residuum. Like your upgrades in Hades, Residuum will improve Colt's abilities by allowing him to take certain items with him through loops. Like your gun? Keep it. Enjoy the abilities your new slab power offers? Use it forever. This is why Residuum is important, and this is how you gather and use it. Early on in the game, you'll spot glowing items throughout your playthrough, but it won't be clear what they're for or what they do. Until you learn to harvest Residuum, they will be entirely meaningless, and you'll have no choice but to ignore them. Once you are able to harvest Residuum, these items will become essential. Residuum is a resource which can be harvested from items imbued with it. Once you find one of these items, harvest it to add to your total Residuum. These items are semi-randomly placed each time you visit a stage, so there's no need to take note of item locations ahead of gaining the harvest ability. You will notice these items before you gain the ability to harvest them because they are glowing, though you won't be able to interact with them. Once you've returned from a stage with a healthy supply of Residuum, it's time to use it. Go into Colt's loadout and then select an item through the Residuum menu. Once here, you will get a button prompt for using Residuum. As long as you have enough Residuum, you'll be able to link a piece of equipment to yourself, so you can use it even on death and at the restart of a day. This process is called infusion. Linking basic weapons to Colt is simple, but linking slabs and powerful trinkets will cost a lot of Residuum, meaning that you will need to harvest a lot of this resource as efficiently as possible. Make sure not to skip over any Residuum harvesting nodes you come across when exploring stages. Has anyone ever told you that Deathloop is a bit like Dark Souls? I'm just saying there are PvP invasions while you're in the middle of your campaign, and when you die you have to go and claim what you left behind. Familiar, right? That's right, if you die while out on a mission, you'll drop all of your gathered Residuum. This is a problem because, well, if you died, it was probably a bad situation, and your Residuum will be left in the middle of it all. Not only that, but it takes several seconds to gather your Residuum back once you reach it. If you end up dying and needing to reclaim your Residuum, remember this is a fresh chance to stealth your way back, take down as many enemies as possible as silently as you can, and then you'll be able to make your way back to the corpse and take back what was yours. It might be a lot to take in at first, but you'll quickly adjust the Deathloop's gameplay loop, and will soon start stacking Residuum so you can have a powerful arsenal when going to every stage. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to The Gamer's YouTube channel, and stay tuned for more Deathloop content in the future. Thank you for watching.